Hello everyone, my name is Sujit from 9th standard. I am studying in Swasthini's High School. Today I am going to speak about automatic irrigation system monitor. The soil depending on set point turn on or off the bore which is connected to the relay. In this way you can keep soil moisture and moisture to a set point. This system will help you to irrigate your background garden or your indoor garden automatically, and you need not worry about water in the plants. Audio UNO is the brain of the system, and all the sensors are controlled by it. An LCD is provided to watch the soil status, ambient temperature, and soil and water supply. The components of automatic irrigation system are Arduino UNO software, 5 volt relay sensor, and a soil moisturizer and soil controller. If the soil is wet, the water will not flow. If it got dry, the water pumps. Thank you.